Hey guys, Jacob Drosian here. Today I'll show you how to get songs on your iPod. So first, what you want to do is connect your iPod to your computer. And you could do this by connecting your iPod charging cable. And once that's connected, go ahead and log on to your computer. Next, go on to Apple's website and download iTunes. The link for this will be in the description. Once this is downloaded, go on to iTunes and press on the iPod logo at the top left corner, and then press on music and open files, and then add your mp3 sound file and drag it over to your music. And to change the name of it, just double tap on it, and then you can change it to whatever you like. And once you're finished, just press on sync and then press on done. Now you can see that the song has been added to my iPod.